I invite the children forward for a children's message.
Good morning. Good morning. That's better. Okay. Thank you, Jackson. Happy birthday to you. Today's Jackson's birthday. How old are you? 9. All right. You're lucky you're made to 9. I'm so sorry. I love you, Jackson. So today's Mother's Day. Did you, you did what? Come up here. Come up here. Tell me what you did.
I made toast for my dad.
You did. See, you're good. Anybody else do anything?
We bought Mom a bracelet about playing piano.
I know. I like that. I want one. That was pretty. Y'all did a good job. Do you make breakfast or anything? Parties, nothing. No biscuits, no gravy. Just toast. That's good. That's better than nothing. Y'all are improving. I'm really. And did you do anything? You cleaned.
Some places.
Okay. Y'all are getting better. I'm impressed. So. Mother's Day. You know, Mother's Day, or if you have a grandmother that you live with, or a stepmother, or stuff like that. I always said I had 3 mothers. I had my mom right here, and I had Annie. She was my aunt. And then I had Evelyn, because I used to beg to stay with Evelyn all the time when I was little. So you can have a lot of different people in your life, you know, that can be like a mother to you in a way, with showing you affection and stuff. And I got to thinking, you know, mothers have a lot of different, I'm going to say, titles, okay? Like, for instance, I think one title would be taxi driver. Oh, now don't give me that look. Your mother goes more than anybody I know, Daniel. You're all the time leaving, going somewhere. So I'm saying taxi driver, right, Debbie? And if I just went on, I love to sit on my front porch and the Goodmans are outside. It's real fascinating. Y'all have to come do it sometime. Yeah, and I'm going to say a police officer. I mean, what would you think? Like, say, yeah, Daniel's laughing, but if you get in, she does, she sits, yeah. Porch watching is pretty neat. But police officer, okay, so like if you get in trouble at school, you get kind of fined when you come home or punished, right? Pretty much, or, yeah, you have to stay in your room, okay. What about a doctor? Yeah, there's you shaking your head, no? That, okay, doctor, because they put Band-Aids on all your scratches or cuts, or hold you down and make you take medicine. I had to sit on Adam one time, and that was not pleasant, okay. I mean, literally, I had to sit on him. You know what he did? Have you ever done this? We lived over across the river, and there's this big hill. And do you remember? No, y'all wouldn't remember. But do you remember the Batmobiles they had, you know? So Adam decided that he was going to ride his down the hill barefooted. Didn't have any brakes on it. What did he put down for brakes? His bare feet. I had to sit on him and peel asphalt out of his toes while he was screaming. Okay, so I consider myself pretty much a doctor, okay? Huh? Well, yeah. Yeah, I can be a torturer too, more than one. What else? Let's see, what other jobs do you think? Let me see, what about a chef? Like, huh? No, I know your dad cooks all the time. What, pizza maker, so a chef. Let's see, what else? What do you, can you think of anything else, huh? Yeah. A counselor. What? Cheerleader. Maid, they clean up after you, which really you should be doing yourself. Huh? Mm-hmm. A laundry person, but it could go, the list could go on and on and on, right? So mothers, you know, but teacher, you know what? Their teacher. Did he say that? I didn't hear him. Okay. Teacher, because you know what? They not only help you with your lessons and stuff, right? They teach you about coming to church. They teach you about God. They teach you about how much Jesus loves you and all that. So they're great teachers, I think the mothers are, and grandmothers and stepmothers and all in that whole category, and caretakers, you know, and they teach you and they bring you to church so that you learn and stuff. There's just so many, you know, what's the right word? So many sides, you know, and different ways that a mother helps you grow up to be that wonderful and adult that can take care of yourself and that can love Jesus and that can love other people and that can take care of other people, right, and everything and stuff. So today, being Mother's Day, and I always usually do this, but I have flowers, as you can see, okay? I want you to get one flower right now. Just wait a minute, Jackson. I know it's your birthday, but, you know, just hold on a minute. But I want you to get one flower for that one special person in your life, okay? And if they're not here, you can take it home to them. Or if they're not here on this earth, I have a vase there on the altar. And I thought, well, you know what? You could put it in that vase. And it could be here with you and honor, you know, your mother or whoever you want to honor that way, okay? So I'm going to let you do that in just a second, and Callie's going to place and sing something while we do that, just a minute. But I also invite all of you all, because although we have the children here, there's a lot of people here who have mothers that can't be with you or caregivers or things like that, that I also offer that choice to you, that if you want to take a rose to give to somebody or you just want to honor somebody, you can put it in the vase, you know, in the altar while, and I know this, you know, but that's just something I think that we need to think about and do on Mother's Day, because, you know, moms are very important. You know, moms, Jesus's mother, you know, I was sitting there thinking, I wonder if she ran after him and hollered at him, you know, get back here. I mean, you think, did she have a loud voice like me, or did she have just a quiet little voice like who? No. You know, it's just, you know, I can't, the snow, you know, or did she say, you know, clean up your room or pick up your clothes or stuff like that. Yeah, you know. So let's just take this moment and let's just honor, you know, our mothers and all the mothers and that are here or that are not here with us. Okay, so Y'all get you a rose. You can get either whatever color you want, okay? Y'all can come on, don't be afraid.